We are going to get some dance music. Y'all want to dance? Are you sure? Convince me. All right, I guess that's convincing. Right on. Thank you. Thank you.
You had a different kind of bump to this song. You brought back the bump. You have to do a little different to this song.
Thank you.
from England.
Oh, you should celebrate them.
We're gonna celebrate the wedding.
I don't think that's right with this song.
Come on. It is from England though. Break. funky music?
Thank you.
music. Play that funky music.
Thank you.
That's a wrap.
Thanks, brother. It's not the kit I wanted to bring, but I didn't want to unpack it.
Yeah,
it's in my practice room down in the basement of the school, and
it's nice. This is your second best kit. Yeah, it's pretty nice.
It's got the heads on. Like I'm a big Evans fan, mm-hmm. but I usually use Genera G2s, which is two ply. This one is a two ply with they're thicker. The normal, mm-hmm. and they've got an extra ring around them, which like centers a tone on them. And I use because my other bands are all rock,
yeah,
not this kind of stuff.
Yeah.
So I didn't. I hope hopefully it sounded good.
It sounded really good. Yeah, cool. It cut through well. That is done too. Sometimes in a room like this, stuff can sound really flabby. You know what I mean?
Well, towards the end, the vodka started kicking in, so I started playing a little louder.
Yeah.
But hopefully it didn't. I mean, there's nobody in here. So
it's all good. Yeah. Yeah.